Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
Veteran environmentalist and founder of the Chipko movement, Sundar Lal Bahuguna, died at AIIMS Rishikesh on Friday after battling COVID-19. He was 94. Sundar Lal Bahuguna was born in the village Maroda near Tehri, Uttarakhand on 9th January 1927. He was motivated to work for the cause of the environment early in his life and married his wife Vimla on the condition that they would live among the rural people and establish an ashram in their village. Through India's independence, Bahuguna witnessed the rise in infrastructure projects built with little regard to preserving the fragile ecosystem of the Himalayas, and later spearheaded the popular Chipko movement, the idea of which is said to have come from Vimla, his wife. Chipko movement was started on 26th March 1974 spontaneously in Uttar Pradesh in an effort to protect forests being cut by contractors. Chipko literally means hug, and people started embracing trees, shielding them from the axe and other cutting machines. Sundar Lal Bahuguna's notable contributions to the Chipko movement was his creation of the Chipko slogan, "Ecology is permanent economy." Sundar Lal Bahuguna then walked about 5,000 kilometers from 1981 to 1983, traveling from village to village in the Himalayas, drumming up support for the movement. After a memorable meeting with then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi, and upon hearing the determined environmentalist out, she put a 15-year ban on cutting of green trees in the year 1980. He continued lifelong Gandhian movements to protect nature and remained behind the anti-Tehri Dam project for decades.